Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to germinate all seeds using hydrogen peroxide. So first I need to get my seeds ready, and yes, these are not old seeds, but this process works very well with old seeds and new seeds. Like, these seeds will sprout in less than 24 hours. This year I'm growing a lot of peppers, 25 different species to be exact. So what I do is that instead of writing the entire label on my tubes, I just write a number on each envelope and the same number in each tube. Then I place my seeds in the tubes so I can have them ready for the hydrogen peroxide. Alright, this is how I make my hydrogen peroxide solution. So I take 1 part hydrogen peroxide and 19 parts of distilled water. Now, if I'm working with very old seeds, then I add 1% of sugar. So if you want to follow the exact recipe that I use, it is 10 milliliters or 3% hydrogen peroxide, 190 milliliters of distilled water, and 1 gram of sugar. The metric system makes the calculations very easy. However, if you want to do a more complicated and use freedom units, then it is 1 tablespoon of hydrogen peroxide, 9.5 ounces of distilled water, and 1/4 teaspoon of sugar. I left the seeds soak for 28 to 48 hours, and you will notice that a lot of these seeds will already sprout before you even take them out. Why? Because the hydrogen peroxide adds oxygen to the seeds, which is very important for germination, and the sugar gives the seeds the energy they need to sprout. I'm placing my seeds in tissue culture because that's what I do for a living. Now, if you want to learn more about tissue culture, make sure to subscribe to the channel. We have well over 100 videos all about tissue culture. Now, if you are only interested in growing your seeds in soil, here they are. They are looking nicely just after 3 days.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. If you're enjoying these tissue culture videos, be sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you're interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use the code FP10 for 10% off your first purchase.